So now I'm trying to find the euro sign. This is a UK's keyboard layout with the UK's input. And it is very obvious that euro sign is next to number 4, to the right of number 4. So if I now go to my American keyboard layout, but with Windows 10 input, if I look at number 4 to the right, there is nothing there. But actually, because the input is set to the UK's English, as we just found out, euro is next to number 4. So to get euro, all you need to do is really simple. You need to hold the Alt key and press 4. Don't get confused that it says dollar on the top. And this is how you get to the symbol euro.